Hey y'all. So I decided I was going to record today. We are sitting at 6.5 weeks out now from Nationals. I got to train with Matt today, so that was awesome. He really pushed me. He always does. Able to hit some spots in my back that I haven't really felt before, which is kind of nice. Back is something I struggle with, which I think I've mentioned before. After having spinal fusion surgery in 2009, bodybuilding is not really something I ever really planned on doing, so it has come with its own challenges of having to work around training certain movements a certain way, etc. But I'm going to show you guys the workout here, mine and his clips. Enjoy.
Chest up. There. Come on. Put your right foot on the ground. Come on, pull on it. Get it back there. Good, chest up. Pull, don't let go. Pull. Good. Good job. Good, come on. Don't give up on the pull. Finish it. Good. Perfect. Come on. Don't speed them up. Contract. Don't forearm it. Elbows high. Pull the elbow. Good. Good reps. Good job. Elbow side. Don't let them drop. Keep pulling. Don't finish with your forearm. Pull with the elbows. Beat them up. Big pull, big pull. Head up. Drive your elbows out a little bit more. Head up.
They've all grown must at exactly the same time.
Anticipate. Drive those elbows hard. Hard, hard, hard. Good. Again. Drive through that spot. Drive. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Come on. Anticipate. Drive those elbows hard. Hard, hard, hard. Good. Again. Drive through that spot. Drive. Excellent.